One of the most exciting things about Lehigh Valley Launchbox, in my opinion, is that it's outward facing into the community. And a prime example of that is Ari Amon, who came to us with an idea of helping to serve malnourished individuals around the world.
Get2Greater is essentially a technological solution for health problems in developing countries. So what we do is we provide diagnoses based on a set of specific parameters that you can enter into the Get2Greater app, and then the app will give back a set of instructions for someone who perhaps isn't even fully literate in order to be able to treat that patient, especially in areas when there aren't enough doctors to support the entire population.
We are now at the hospital where most of the work is done, and we just met with the director and a few other doctors and pediatricians, and we're going over how the app is going to work here.
It was really one of those cliche life-changing experiences that you hear about. And then being able to test the app and determine its problems in real time out in the field was invaluable in being able to make the changes necessary to make the project a success.
That's what Launchbox is about, where you can take an idea, no matter what your age, and bring it to us, and we'll help through mentoring and through resources to bring it to fruition.
A lot of the initial impetus for making this project happen actually came from me taking AP Human Geography last year.
It's exciting. As a teacher, you hope that your students will change the world. I mean, that's why we teach. So I'm very proud of them.
For me personally, I hope to take the experiences from this project and the knowledge I've gained through it to then take on other projects and bigger issues, and then hopefully, you know, help make the world a better place.